Somebody new, I thought I never would forget you, for I thought then I never could. But time has taken all the pains away. Until now, I'm down to hurting once a day, once a day. She loved and slowly lost her mind. She sat around and cried her life away. Lucky me, I'm only crying once a day, once a day,
once a day.
Everybody.
Thank y'all. All right, so that's a little ditty by what's her face?
Connie?
I'm kidding.
What's her face?
Connie Smith.
Marty Stewart's wife.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh yeah, the pretty blonde. I'm sure y'all guys out there know who she is. So she's she's pretty. So yeah. Anyway, so we got another song. This one's by Kitty Wells. So let's hope that it doesn't end up in the litter box.
Hey. Boom.
Man, I might switch to comedy here soon. I'm kidding. Y'all don't want that. All right, this is a song called Making Believe. Making believe that you still love me. It's leaving me alone and so blue. Still I'll always dream. I'll never own you. Making believe is all I can do. Can't hold you close when you're not with me. You're somebody's love. You'll never be mine. Making believe I'll spend my lifetime loving.
Believe.
plans for the future will never come true, making believe. What else can I do? Making believe. I'll spend my lifetime loving you and making believe.
That's Macey Mac, everybody. Macey
it's
Mac right there. Good job, honey.
Thank y'all. Second oldest, but I'm the shortest out of all of them. Somebody's gonna give you a lesson in leaving. Somebody's gonna give you back what you've been giving. And I hope that I'm around to watch them knock you down. It's like you love them and leave them, just like you love me and left me. It's like you to do that sort of thing over and over again. You're a full-hearted man. I hear you've been asking about me from some of my friends. Well, you better believe I'm not going through that again. Changing is my way of thinking, and I'm thinking that maybe someday somebody's gonna give you less than leaving. Somebody's gonna give you back what you've been giving. I hope that I'm around to watch them knock you down. It's like you to love them and leave them, just like you love me and left me. It's like you to do that sort of thing over and over again. You're a full-hearted man. What you've been given, and I hope that I'm around to watch you knock it down. Oh, it's like you love me, leave me, just like you love me and left me. It's like you to do that sort of thing over and over again.
Kevin, come forward.
All right, that was a little song by, do y'all know who? Dottie West. I was asking y'all because at the second I kind of forgot. So. There we go.
Kevin, step forward.
Right front and center. Sadly, y'all don't want to see that. Anyways, sorry. Anyways, so I'm about to do a song that has been one of my favorites since I was a little girl. I would sit in the back seat of the car and pretend I was in a music video, look out in the window, pretend it was a sad music video. So it's... Yeah, and sometimes I would cry to it whenever I was younger without even knowing the meaning of the song. It's just one of those sorrowful songs that'll bring a tear to your eye. Uh-huh. Those are my personal favorites. So, but here we go. Three, does the sun go on shining? Why does the sea rush to shore? Don't they know it's the end of the world? 'Cause you don't love me anymore. Why do the birds go on singing? Why do the stars glow above? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when I lost your love. I wake up in the morning and I wonder why everything's the same as it was. I can't understand, no, I can't understand why life
y'all.
Macey Mac, everybody.